Matt Weston.
Speaker, following this debate, the odds are that the government will be forced into a U-turn on this other fobty, namely the fudge over Brexit terms. Given the meaningful vote is likely to fail, would it not now be prudent for the Prime Minister to ask the EU for an extension to Article 50 and offer the public a second vote?
Gentlemen, to answers I've given earlier to both of those questions.
Albert Owen.